like.
Attempting to plant tulips around the chain link fence. Fortunately, she set off all the alarms and was quickly apprehended.
To know why that particular bin smells of cheese.
Some viewers have asked, how do I join the brave soldiers of the Home Army? Now, I've asked the Home Army leadership to respond. They would like you to know that the Home Army has a
to one more, done it.
Found ya.
Oi!
This is for you. Yeah, I could get her off doing a tick. Might save our life.
It's gonna be okay.
Try to breathe.
Dear Uncle Jack,
just try to breathe.
And thank you for answering my question. I have a big Victorian bed that my husband inherited from his grandma. But most nights, he crawls off to sleep in the small bedroom. In the
Can't you see this woman is sick?
What do you think you're doing?
You want her to die?
My God. I nearly had a heart attack, I think. Oh, goodness. Why is everything so great? I feel so... sad.
Thank God you've recovered. Here, take some joy.
But I think the joy is what set me off. The moment I took it this time, I started to shake.
Well, you can't just stop taking joy. You want to become a downer?
I can't. Something's gone wrong with me. I can't tolerate it anymore.
Look at her eyes. She's completely off her joy.
Miss Minturn, you simply must take your joy. We insist.
Yes, of course. I shall. Just let me catch my breath.
It's like the joy just broke something in my mind. Bad joy. Seems like there's been a lot of bad joy lately. I wonder if that's why there are so many downers these days. Or did I just never notice?
One possible answer. He's off his joy of it, isn't he? Yes. You must encourage him to take his pills. You both should be fine. Thank you for writing, Emily, and do keep me posted about your problem.
Miss Bing always said I had a great future ahead of me. Probably said that to half the school when no one was listening.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
I learned a new patty cake routine. Do you want to try it?
Now, normally, I would suggest he take more joy. But some people do have a slight... Certainly, if he's having nightmares without his happy face, well, why on earth should he sleep without it? When he can sleep with it, then... Assuming he is, after all, not an imposter. This one is from Poppy Finley of Twin.
Thank you.
Some of the Germans were fairly decent chaps. I wonder if any of them survived the Russians. That smells awful. And fatal. You should excuse yourself. I'm making a fart joke to... Well, now in just a few weeks, all this gas should just kind of waft out of here. You like clean air, sir? Oh, yes. I'm a big fan. Come on, people. Have a sense of humour. Good. Now I won't need to cross bridges to get here.
down. You know, can you? Being a citizen of Wellington Burns Wells means never having to feel sorry for yourself. But this is the show where we talk about being your physical best. If you're feeling a bit sick, it's nice to be happy, but you still don't want to...
All aboard for Chippenham, Swindon, Newbury, Reading and London.
Clever of them to pave the tracks with good intentions.
Bread. I remember bread.
Well, it's time to sneak off to the cinema. I wonder what's playing.
Yes, you brought it back to us. I won't tell you, but they weren't mermen, and they weren't called Herman, and they didn't come to preach a sermon. Yes. Well, some of them were called Herman.
What do you do when the memories come back?
Everything all right?
I couldn't get away right away. He's become jealous.
Of?
You.
Me?
I told him I'd run into you.
And he started asking me how long we'd been seeing each other behind his back.
I know when people go wakey-wakey, things happen to your brain.
He's always been jealous of you.
We haven't seen each other in 10 years.
I used to mention you to him sometimes.
Oh?
That's why I couldn't stay in touch.
Oh?
It's why I shouldn't be here.
Christ, she still loves him. I hope he knows that. Man can be awfully dense. I feel oddly guilty for not buying a ticket.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Hasn't changed since old George the Fifth.
Well, you've made your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
Good morning to you. Well, you're in bed. You know what to do. Hop out, yawn, stretch, and get the tea ready. While the kettle's on, be sure to take your morning joy you can have in your bed.
Getting on very well, are they? I wonder if I can help him. Funny. You smell important.
Yes, I'm a chemist, and I've invented a new cologne. I call it Mojo. It makes you smell like a doctor. You see, Beatrice has always had a soft spot for doctors. And you know how they have that distinctive smell. Mojo makes you smell like that.
And it works?
Not on Beatrice. Doctors are much nicer to me. But she's not.
Have you tried giving her flowers?
She only likes night-blooming nonsuches. And where would I get those?
In the garden district. Right. Well, good luck then.
Fond memory.
memories cowering from the bombs with Mum, Dad and Percy.
And now, the catching.
A bouquet? You're a gentleman and a scholar. It's just, I never know what to say. She's so sparkling and I'm a bit of a clot.
Maybe I could sort of hide in the bushes and tell you what to say.
Are you good with the ladies?
I'd like to think I've a way with words.
Oh, brilliant! I'll give her these when she comes back. She usually comes back.
Benedict, I just don't know if I'm the right girl for you.
Darling, without you, I'll fade away just like these flowers.
Darling, without you, I'll shrivel up and die just like these flowers.
Oh, that's awful. I think you should forget about me.
Never forget you.
But Beatrice, oh, I could never forget you. Oh, I could eat all the joy in the world and you'd still be stuck in my head like one of those songs that goes round and round and round and you can't stop it and it's driving you crazy.
Don't ad lib.
So now I'm a bad song.
Look, you never know when you'll see someone for the last time. And then they're gone. And you wish you hadn't said all those things.
You never know how long you have with people.
What?
Just take me for a little while. I'm not that awful, really.
Oh, all right. I suppose it is better than being alone.
We owe it all to you. Here, I want you to have my mojo. Cheerio.
Must have been rough on my mum. You don't sign up to have a kid like Percy. It's not the rats you see, it's the rats that see you.
take your joy immediately.